This is a Florentine thermometer, and it operates much like any other thermometer. It has a liquid in here, which changes volume based on temperature. And as it changes volume with temperature, it moves up from the central reservoir up through the spiral glass tube. And it's calibrated in degrees Celsius. And I believe this one was manufactured in Switzerland.